Jarrell Eddie with the handle. That's Eddie driving to the glass, and Eddie laying it in. Eddie, the 24-year-old from Virginia Tech.
You know, GMs are drafting on potential.
You think about him and Buddy Hield, who was a high draft pick.
Oh, Eddie.
And that's the end of the first half of play. Jarrell Eddie here.
Again, Oubre with a tough look because of that Hawk defense. Here's Jarrell Eddie with a deep three, and it goes. How badly did they need that shot? The Hawks are turning it over, and they have gone cold in this fourth quarter. Here's Jarrell Eddie. Big, big shot by Jarrell Eddie. The Wizards are up by seven.
So we're even. Do we go to overtime? How does Jefferson take it away? Jarrell Eddie protects it. Will he get there? Yes! With a tenth of a second to play.
So John started. Wall and the entire bunch of Wizards on this side were yelling, make him go right, make him go right, when Hollis Jefferson had the basketball, and they made him go right.
Anytime you don't have LeBron. And
okay, yeah, all right. Well, I'm not calling them B-listers. Maybe not the best of the best,
yeah,
but they're still very, very
I'm
good.
I'm not calling them B-listers.
Here's our guy, Eddie. No goals made. Eddie with the ball fake sets up a trigger from triple land. Nothing but court.
Right. Eddie, he's been hot from downtown.
I love the stroke.
And he's still cooking with some hot grease right now.
I think this guy finds a home. I like him that much.
They saw him as a first rounder. They run the elevator play for Eddie. And Eddie the elevator rising up and making it a one-point game.
What a play. And then Portis, who's all over him, still Eddie finds a way to rise up and knock it down.